Pluto is classified as a dwarf planet. Isn't that horrifying? One of our precious nine planets is no longer considered a planet. When did that happen, you might wonder? In the year 2006, there have been reports about the restoration of its planetary status since then, as time has passed. However, none of them are correct. Pluto will no longer be a planet. You might wonder why not. A body must meet certain criteria in order to be designated as a planet. Number 1. Orbit around the Sun. Number 2. Have enough mass that gravity overcomes rigid body forces, and the object acquires a spherical shape. Number 3. Have a clear neighborhood in its orbit around the Sun. Pluto isn't considered a planet because Number 1. Pluto is a somewhat round body that orbits the Sun, but its orbit crosses that of Neptune. Not very environmentally friendly. Number 2. Because it's so small, it is unable to clear its path, and hence has an extremely crowded vicinity, thereby defying the definition of a planet. Pluto was demoted to the category of a dwarf planet, using a new definition of a planet that was coined in 2006. Pluto, whether you're a planet or not, we still adore you. Number 3. Interesting facts about Pluto. Number 1. Pluto is the largest of the dwarf planets, according to recent discoveries. Number 2. The King of the Kuiper Belt is another name for it. Number 3. It is also one of the first binary planetary system, with Charon, its largest moon, making up the other half. Don't forget to like and subscribe.